This is a dance I put together to the music You Never Can Tell. A friend posted this on a WhatsApp group and I just wanted to get up and dance. And it was the music that was used in the infamous dance scene in Pulp Fiction. So let me just show you the steps. We start with the left foot and we go, it's a grapevine going to the right, and it's across and side, behind and side. And then we have two jacassias, quick, quick, slow. So the left goes across, replace the right to the side with the left, and then across with the right, replace the left side. So we do that twice. I'll just do it with my back to you so you can see it in a different aspect. So starting with the left, across, side, behind, side, across, replace, side, across, replace, side. So we do that twice and then we're going to go into the center, starting again on the left foot, and we go in but slightly across. So across, then across, then across, then a dip, back, back, and then back, back, back to the side. So I'll just explain the rhythm of that. So it goes slow and slow and slow and quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow and slow. So when we're coming back from the center, we've gone dip, back, back. Just bring that left foot up a little bit. So we'll just do that part B from the start. Across, cross, cross, dip, back, back, lift, back, back, back to the side. So part B we do twice as well. So let's try it with the music.
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two-room Roebuck sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Tempo of the music fell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They bought a souped up jitney, was a cherry red 53, and drove it down to Orleans to celebrate their anniversary. It was there where Pierre was waiting to the lovely mademoiselle. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. City. truth, it goes to show you never can.